MC-40B torpedo cruiser.
I muted. Look at this attack force, though. Obviously, they have no fighter cover, though. So, you know, it's feasible that. Oh, wait, loot. My god, I was looking at everything. I forgot about the loot. They've started building a defense platform already. Wow. Confident. Why not? They have multiple Star Destroyers in system. The long-range battle cruisers as backup. Okay. Let's continue and actually get paid for these bounties. Your 70s are ready to go as well. Oh wait, is that thing not dead yet?
Jump completed. Yactal.
Oh, he bailed out again. Nice. Did he? Who did we use last time? Builder. Claim that ship for me, please.
Autopilot, disengage.
Oh, wow.
GS-80.
Yeah, that station is gonna have to help out. As little as it's gonna be able to.
Fokker Center Star Destroyer.
Look at the detail though, look at it. Obviously one of the newer models. Name a AAA Star Wars game that does this. Oh, yeah, okay, we better go dock. Before the prosecutor starts hitting the docking area. We'll just move to another station, but still. Like, I'll get paid before the station is destroyed.
Docking granted.
So this station is not winning this duel. It's already changed station. Goddamn. So, where we were going was obviously in that section that just got destroyed. Yeah. Go to the trader's corner.
Can I help? Here you go. Good luck out there.
Good luck in here.
Delta 7B.
I'm feeling you're gonna need it more than me.
Rocker Center Star Destroyer.
Yeah, so they've been moved over to the defense platform, which is, you know, no problem. Head over there and get paid.
Acclimator 1 transport.
Requesting immediate backup.
Docking granted.
Hello.
2 million. Nice. Then we're gonna want to get paid for you too.
Hello.
Another 1.2 million. Lovely. So we're up to 9.3. I want to buy like a large ship. Did I not put them two as trading? I didn't. Set them to a trade for commander. We have an Arctens, we could get an Acclimator. It's an Acclimator 1. We don't, I don't think we have the license from anyone to buy large ships. So, from Kuat, no, not extra large, large. The Nebulons, we could get a Victory. We buy the license. I Vindicator. Vindicator is a crew of 130. We could get like 100 Marines on the Vindicator. Again, the Victory is 182. All is 18 million. Aww. What's the crew on that Acclimator? Oh, and you two. I need you to fly over here and then be useful. So the Clone Wars Acclimator. Crew 116 and 171 on the military version. That would take us a little while to get at the moment. The hard cells that I don't really want. The 55 crew, 91. Use a class 6 freighter to deliver 90 Marines. I think use it as a boarding ship. For 41 or 31, excuse me. We could straight up get a looser hulk from them if we bought the capital license. But I don't really want to do that. The other thing then is, yeah, the Scrapper has a crew of 146. We have a Scrapper.
Delta 7B.
Go do some stuff.
Auto. Engaged.
So what we're gonna do then is transfer crew between Scrapper and our miners.
Jump completed by Farah.
That's you. Do you guys have? No. Good. You have to recruit. Okay, they're both on recruits, that's fine. A builder probably has marines on it, goddamn. What we're going to do then is go to unclaimed space. And, begin some shenanigans. Have any marines? Do that. What else have we got? We got dreadnoughts. Don't have much in the way of crew, but hey. Every little helps. 28 recruits. Yeah, we might as well bring them all. Fighters. The TH1 shouldn't have much in the way of crew. We have two marines on board. Okay, we'll take them. We'll do.
Jump beacon, Necropolis.
So we want to find, basically find a looser hulk, potentially. But if not a looser hulk, we'll have to see what we can do. Think about a dreadnought, because I know the Valyrian used that a lot. We did it with the Terminus.
CYC scrapper.
Get rid of all the scrappers' assignments. Is it TIE Fighter as his little guard?
Docking granted.
Thank you. Okay, wait. What? I wasn't paying attention at all.
Hello there.
TIE fighter.
Right then, where are we going to go? Excuse me. We have 130 Marines on board. I think maybe if we go look at Runa. Maybe we can catch like an acclimator or something coming in to build.
Completed. Vyu. Delta 7B. A9 minor.
Good. Whatever station that is making money. Who knows? Looks of it, it's the Rydonian factory.
Must have
sold something. Look at that. Bunch of trades completed, reputation gained. Not doing too badly on the taxes. We don't have much in other people's territories.
He wing. Jump beacon, Yactel.
So, we know the Ascendancy is pushing in here. They have destroyed that factory.
Jump completed, Rona.
So, is the neutral system.
YV Light Freighter. Action for a miner.
Kinda looking for a Trade Federation looser hulk. Something like that.
Jump beacon, Bondar Neutron Star Freighter.
Pretty sure we could take that. We wanted to, but we don't really want another neutron star. Not right now. Okay, so he's attacking the Kazanti. Got a fortitude there. Who sells the Theta?
Was that shot some kind of joke?
I think it's trading ship. The Lambda, there's the Theta. CSA, Kuat, and the Valerian Syndicate. Kuat. Oh, I can't buy it without the military ship access. Okay. Right, anyway, this isn't exactly like a popular trading route, I'd say. So where could we go? I think it was a dead end. That's probably it. No, why would they go that way if they're not going that way? The problem is I know there's trade going through here. Let's make our way there. If we come across any interesting targets on the way, then we'll scan them, see what their crew complement is. You have over 100 Marines with multiple veterans.
Jump completed. Bondar.
We don't have the location of the gates. And they have a mission to board someone. Oh, there's a looser hulk there. Not in this system, is it? No.
I knew I could count on you.
Find a way to Sullust, which is directly south of us, so it should be this.
Unknown object.
We have pretty good relations with the Commerce Guild.
Sullust.
Find a way to Eridu. Again, directly south. More interested in the looter hulk that was there, though. I think 60 odd veteran Marines might do well. Won't know much about their veterancy.
Jump completed. Eridu. Artsell transport frigate. LRT transporter. LH-30 to O-10 freighter.
Hey, buddy. He's just getting ready to dock up. Get in range to scan him. I don't know if we're going to be able to do it properly with these ship configurations. The length of the nose on this ship is way too far away. There we go, there we go.
Hey, get away!
How many crew have you got? Oh, 500. You're lucky. I'm not sure if the station is going to be mad at us. I can't remember how this works.
Artsell transport frigate.
He's getting ready to move out, though. Got very strong. I'm gonna put in. Second Marines. I will throw in more of the. The bios. Should be an easy win. Go do that. It did. It did aggro the entire garrison. Oh great.
Pod taking damage.
And we have a pod stuck in our hull. That's unfortunate. Can I get that pot out of my
ship?
Nope. Oh, and now it is steering our ship.
Contact. Making preparations to breach.
There he goes.
Requesting immediate backup.
You're in serious trouble.
Godspeed, everyone.
Yeah. Best of luck to you guys. While all that's going on, we're just gonna leave. We're trying to attack the pods. He's going into travel drive as well. And they are heading to hut space. Do I still have a pod out in space? No. So this is going to be a matter of time before they start the boarding operation. So we'll go in and shoot up the ship a bit. Not that we have much to shoot it with, but we'll do it anyway.
Thank you.
Beautiful.
Requesting immediate backup.
And there's a Vindicator angry at us. Beautiful. Okay, we're going, we're going, we're going. Turrets and now follow
beacon Pax. Artcell transport frigate.
Yeah, let's just get out of this system while we can.
Jump completed, Pax.
We haven't aggroed anyone in here, so we should be fine. Boarding operation still hasn't started. Hey Blizzard, how are you? Hope all is well. I'm following this guy because I want my Marines back. I've been doing good too. And the new job is tipping along nicely, so that was good. Yeah, we're just trying to board a ship here. We've done a thing there. Burgesso. Need to explore some of these.
Jump completed.
bunch of trade going on there. But piracy, yeah, well, trying. Our marines should be, ready to go.
Delta 7B.
Might jump into the Delta 7 and just go take out the engines or something like that, or take out the turrets. Shouldn't make any difference because I said it's very strong.
Jump completed. Milagro.
Oh, Milagro is neutral.
Art cell transport frigate.
I should be able to openly attack him here. Get in range. Come on, come on, come on.
Requesting immediate backup.
We will knock down his shields before he knocks down ours. So we're just gonna trail him here now in a second. Full stations, lads, yeah, in our scrapper. Literally using a recycling ship to take down a transport. Nope, nobody's coming to help you.
We're taking hits.
Boarding is all, for me, boarding has always been messy. Shift the next to match his speed, and we're going to stay at 1.6 kilometers behind him. Let our turrets do their thing. Oh, yeah.
Requesting immediate backup.
I need to keep him as a target, right?
We were hit.
Yep, we're now matching his speed. Okay, force it a little bit there. So we don't drift too far away, and we're in a blind spot, so we're good. Pretty much nothing he can do about it. In case he gets back up like that.
Damage is getting serious.
Went to 32% shields. Yeah, we went a bit low there. Let's go back up. Mind he's rotating.
Taking serious damage.
Like, we can tank those shots, no problem, but I'd rather not be taking damage. Just in case we want to, like, dip out.
Please stop.
So, my marines, eh? You doing it? We have to get it down to 80% hull last time. To turn on and off my turrets, so we're just going to shoot them every now and then to keep them out of travel drive. And he's aiming for our shield generator, which he's not going to be able to get through. So it's only a matter of time. I need another sit rep.
Go, move it.
Okay. Finally. Oh, they just left. Yep, they just left.
Sit rep.
Falling back.
Falling back. They have four crew left. God damn it.
I need an update.
It's going to blow.
I'd love if they could set a self-destruct. Two crew left. Explore voice. Ah, yeah. Well.
Follow my lead.
I mean, they're a small studio. In reality, like, compared to others. Cool. Lovely. We got paid 1 million credits and we get the ship. I guess we could use it. Hard cell transport. Let us do that. We're gonna go here and open information. Promote the best person to captain of our new ship. There we go. And you are going to work for the power plant, I guess. Those ties were following us. They followed us all this way, but the ties are so slow. that they didn't get here in time. Interesting.
TIE fighter.
They are actually following us. Oh, they're coming in to attack us. I'll take that fight. Actually, what I'll do is Control D, Shift D. We'll take that fight
Delta
in our
7
Delta 7. And the scrapper autosave doesn't have any orders, so he has to sit there and defend himself. They're gonna get you? Yep. Maybe. There is an acclimator there. Milagro might be the system that we need to situate ourselves in.
CYC scrapper.
We do want to make sure. Let's go to information here. Make sure that they're armed.
High interceptor.
No, they're heading back. They thought better of it. Fair enough. Pick you. Top up our marine count. You're in Atricia. Right, we just captured you. Oh, well, you do have the recycle module. Oh, okay. I need to test this. So we have a YV that we just captured, right? So we want to get you to dock there. Tugs are still bringing in the wrecks. There haven't been too many. Remove that order. That order. You're not producing yet. Buy them off anyone you want, and you can buy them off anyone you want. Because we don't produce them yet. So you're hopping the fighter and like, it's like I thought, maybe not. This dude is confident enough to hop in a
CYC
fighter.
Scrapper.
Or a superior fighter, to be honest.
Art cell transport frigate CYC scrapper. TIE bomber.
With Defender Corvette. Nice. Oh, there's Vong in the system. Okay. There are Vong in the system. A Defender Corvette, eh? Terminus. Oh, he's actually attacking. go do that.
You're a kid.
Why are you shooting me?
I don't know.
You shouldn't have done that.
TIE fighter.
I was hoping you'd leave your ship. Yeah, they do still want to attack the scrapper. I guess they're kind of locked into that. Just hilarious.
You don't stand a chance.
Minus three relations for that kill. Oof.
Artel minor frigate.
Anyway, let's jump back in the scrapper. We'll get the hard cell to travel over.
CYC scrapper.
To Necropolis.
Docking ready.
Hello there.
Alright, cargo drone going somewhere. We are going to chill out near the gate for a little while and scan people. Yeah, our little fighter group is not going to do much against the defender, but the Terminus and two dreadnoughts, I think, should be able to handle it. I'd imagine he'll be jumping out of his ship in a minute when two dreadnoughts jump in side by side. Yeah, let alone the Terminus launching fighters. So we want to contact the research station.
Can I help?
Okay, so they are now disassembling the YV. Oh, look at that. If we recycle this stage, so you can contact your manager with this mod.
Over and out.
The ship and station recycle mod, I think, is what it's called. It's pretty, it's different to the reverse engineering, so I want to see what you get. Yeah, curious to see what we get. And the defender did not bail out. Boom. So I'd be expecting... one of our guys to come over first. Pretty soon. Might take him a minute. Anyway, the hard cell frigate or freighter. Yep, there he goes. He now has that Defender Corvette. That's worth a decent bit of scrap. I didn't mean to double click you. I meant to go here. Just flying away there so that we can sort you out. And he's going to start producing energy cells at 100% efficiency, which is what we want. Then we're going to do a cell order. Us. That's it. Nobody else is getting those energy cells. Pretty much all going towards our recycling.